And I want you to apply social media back to what you're doing. Let's assume that you were trying to buy a brand new dress. And if you were a guy, you wanted to know what type of tie to wear with that shirt that you have. You basically go out online, you start looking at things that people have, and maybe you take a picture of the product you're about to buy and you put it out on Facebook. You ask your friends to tell you whether they like it. And if more people like it than do not, you probably will buy that. Social media influences a lot of what we are doing today. So again, I talked about three things. I talked about social media to connect. I talked about email to communicate. And I talked about mobile, because mobile is with you at all times and it keeps you connected. But that only really happens with you. Think about it. You're young, you're a student, you know how this technology works. You're really good at it. I am not as good as you, but I am also a user of this technology. And if you think about it, my parents, they're not very good, but yet my parents stay in touch with my children on Facebook. We live in different cities. They can stay in touch. They know what the children are doing. If my father wanted to go on a vacation, he'll actually put up vacation information up on social media and he'll try to find out more about that destination. And today, if you think about it, businesses need to market to all three types of consumers: my parents, me, and people like you, young emerging youth. And what these businesses know how to do is these businesses know how to use traditional media, letters, advertising, postcards, etc., to try and stay in touch with consumers. What you need to do today is really teach these businesses on how to use digital marketing or social media to communicate with their customers. That is an opportunity for you as students today. You need to excel in learning mobile, social, and email, so you can go to big businesses and teach them what to do to be successful.